chapter 16 is pretty much about Trevich's attempt to make his way in America, which he does by scrounging off his brothers, by guilt-tripping them, by having affairs with married women, and talking to Franz von Papen, one of the later big problems of the Nazi Party. A complete disaster, as Trebitsch often is. And this road, which he has gone on for a long time, is about to blow up in his face.